Don't you think that the Celtics and the Suns have had the biggest fuck you energy
in
the league? Oh, you thought this offseason shit was going to derail us? You thought, oh, we're going to fall apart, right? And both teams have been like, this is the talent we have on the floor. And I love the Malcolm Brogdon pickup.